shit's gonna go bad. I can feel it. Look at all the places they can come out. Well, I guess that fire extinguisher doesn't work. See if they want to meet the business end of my shotgun. So, oh, what the fuck?
You wouldn't believe the trouble you've saved.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is.
Fucking knew it.
Marker killer Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The Marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, oh, he is a bright one. All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a bitch. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The Markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the Markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No, 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 no! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
I just saved his ass. Punch him. Yeah, shoot him. Shoot him in the face. Oh yeah, you better run, bitch.
Did that get him? Here.
Yeah, give my gun back. Ooh. Today, bitch. Wait, what?
Come on, you fucking kidding me?
The big bitch is awake.
Move, Norton. Move.
Oh shit. Nope. It's like the big one from the first game. Okay, okay, I gotta remember how to. There we go. Fuck. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay, the stasis ain't gonna work, obviously. What? Nope, 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 nope. I just got killed, I think. No? That hurt. Thank you. Yeah, I see it. Damn it, game. Oh, you, yeah, squish your friends.
Are you shooting the yellow spots? Yeah, I think we're just pissing it off. No, it's working.
Fucking. Squished. Come on, show me that heart again, bitch. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. This bitch. Come on. Ooh. All right. Where you at? You're not giving me time, game! You're not giving me time! Show me your heart again, bitch! What was that? Come on, reload, motherfucker! Oh, come on! Oh, that's so stupid! Come on, show me your heart again. Stop being a bitch! I think I did it! I think I did it! Nope! Nope! Well, that sucks. Great, I'm in its side of it. Oh god, I'm going into its colon! Oh god. Way into its butthole. need to get out of this. What happened? Wait, what's going on? Okay, I need to fucking... Man, this... God damn it. That one's dead. Come on. Okay. Ah! This ammo shit! Is there another one? Someone else got eaten, apparently. Yep, I see you. Is there any more? Oh. Gotcha. Oh, we done pissed it off! Man, yuck. Man, we can't catch a break.
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. But not anymore.
Captain!
Stand down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Fuck you, dickhead. You had that coming.
Oh, fuck.
He betrayed us.
He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Tell it the truth.
Yeah.
Now let's go.
Burn face. Good job. You don't get to keep that, fucker. Hated you. Okay. That was some shit, dude. Chapter 13. That say the base cam something. Looks like there's something out there. Badger? It's a gun? I don't know. And after that, Jesus. I don't ever want to be inside of one of those things again. Hey, Ellie, I killed your boyfriend. Now we can be together forever.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry.
What'd you think was gonna happen?
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on. We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left.
Well, that dude was good.
Not do this.
Then we leave you behind.
Yes.
If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You're horrible.
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now, come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Together. It's so important you said it twice. I like it. Like, they're like, oh, Isaac's important to the mission. But the moment that dickhead decides to do something, and I shoot him to save the mission, I'm the bad guy. Fucking dicks. Oh, come on.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Nope! Fucking... Just hold on, come on. We got this. Just Batman your way up here. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to do this again. What if I miss something? Got this. I don't like those spikes up there, though.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
I'll never understand. I hear like digging. Do you hear that? Okay. Not today, Satan. Oh, except for you. I know what that is now, is these fuckers trying to get out, apparently. You back up? I like my shotgun. Started off a little weak, but now it's pretty mean.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and set it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Care anymore. Ellie is a pain in my ass. Every female in this game has let me down. There's only one thing to do, and that's move on. I see you coming at me, one-armed fuck. Yo, you don't understand how pissed off I am! Oh! You... No! No! Okay, shotgun time! I've had a bad day. I think my lady friend is dead. She doesn't like me because I saved all our lives. Oh, hi. And now you guys keep coming at me like I owe you money or something. You need to back the fuck off. Oh, come on. No, no humpy. Bad dog. Butthole for a head.